live. It would have been like 3 hours.
The line is kind of bad, bro. And we came like an hour early to the hour early thing already.
It's like this.
But if Blackpink ever has a pop-up, we should probably go early.
We went in the wrong line.
No, literally.
But we're here now.
Yeah, it's okay. Because we kind of skipped like that line.
It would have been like 3 hours.
Exactly. So if we kind of saved time if you think about it. Go here for a minute.
They literally have Disneyland. Like, this is like the cutest thing ever.
Oh my. We're looking at the food court and we're gonna choose what to eat. What is this considered? Which one do I get?
Pick one.
Okay. Did they have any? It tastes like IKEA.
It's good.
It's kind of like closed. We're leaving and we're gonna go to Yoido Park instead.
But like, it's a great place.
It was high.
Mashita.
Okay, so I just came from dance class. Okay, so that's why I look crusty, and it's raining outside, so that's why I look even more crusty. But anyways, I did not well, and I really wanted to do good, so I'm gonna go practice, and apparently the place that I'm at, I was like, oh, let's check the amenities, and I see the relax room, and I'm like, oh, it looks like a yoga room, that's where I usually practice dance, and girl, okay, who's gonna relax in here? Because not me, I'm gonna dance.
Make me happy.
I have class in like an hour, or like I have to leave in like 30 minutes. So I made pasta and I started this at like 12:30. It's 1:30, and so it took me an hour to just boil pasta.
Not bad. K-pop stan, right? Today I'm seeing ITZY's. It's not their concert, it's literally Idol Radio, and they're probably gonna do like three songs, but it's ITZY's radio, like if I'm gonna be real. The reason why I'm also excited is because I'm seeing ArtBeat busk today, because I'm like I need to be on time for this busking, because like what if they do
So I'm at the RP bus camp and this is like a real event. Like cameras.
Oh my god, this is so cool. Sorry for the low quality, but I'm at like a convenience store before we go in for Idol Radio. And there's like a lot of foreigners at this event, which I think is really cool because I feel more like accepted kind of. But yeah, so the vendors outside, it's really cool, but it's also really overpriced. So I ended up getting all this, and it was the same price as like one stop.
We're at Idol Radio.
We're like, not like late, but like, it's gonna start in 15 minutes and people are still going in. Like I feel like in a concert in America, people go in like an hour early.
Yeah, definitely. Like people get here like 4 hours earlier.
Right?
Yeah.
The walls to wear the crown! Be the crown! birthday.
It's her birthday.
It's her birthday.
And we're in Korea. Yay.
I'm making them too.
What's up, bitches? It's Kayla's birthday. 20 years young.
That's so funny.
I want my beer.
Playlist. The part where Ikjun is with his son, like that part is so cute.